some of you, you don't understand that the destiny of your life depends on how hard you hang on to obedience, how hard you hang on to what God has called you, how hard you're saying, God, are you pleased? And I'm going to hang on, and I'm not going to let go. And I know it's hard, and people are kicking me, beating me, hitting me, wanting me to let go. The enemy's trying to make me let go, but I will not let go of my obedience and my place, because I know that God has a call upon my life.